Here's a folk hymn I wrote last week in praise of the bees and the work that they have done to bring about the harvest.